أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الرحيم The most merciful This is the second name within the Asma'ul Husna Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who is plentiful in mercy But he is especially merciful towards his believers As well as this In this respect he is the most compassionate Especially for his believers This means that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is merciful and compassionate towards all of his creation. But for us, as his believers, we will receive more of his mercy. And inshaAllah ta'ala, on the day of judgment, it is through Allah's mercy that he will allow for us to receive the shafa'at of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And it is through this mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we will be entered into paradise. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows us all to receive the shafa'at of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam on Yawm al-Qiyamah. It has been said that whoever recites the name Ar-Rahim, meaning the merciful, the person who recites this name 7 times will be under Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's protection.